Okay, Philip Lawrence, charade composer, painter, poet, master teacher, and amateur taxidermist. When I was 14 into 15, I worked as an apprentice to Herbert L. Rogers in Oklahoma City Taxidermy, mounting everything from lions and elephant heads to deer. And Frank V. Duval did the fish and the birds, and L.D. White did the big game, from polar bear heads, polar bears, whatever. I loved it when I went in there, and I loved it even more when I left, because it was hard work building a paper cast in a plaster cast, emulating the features of where they took away the meat and bones on the inside. And Frank V. Duval was a real artist. Great for sensitivity of birds when they take off, or fish when they splash and get hooked and try to throw the hook. And L.D. White was very good at making his deer with the eyes of a cow, meaning tenderness, gentleness, and need of human survival. Anyway, I went on from that into Oklahoma State University and got a wildlife conservation degree, studying animals and fish, and went on from that into my second degree, which at Oklahoma State University was in art. I've ended up an artist dedicated to work, the salvation of sound, and that's going to sound corny, but it's true, into form. Anyway, going to play you a piece called Kind of Fishy, Ain't It? That's the first piece, and the second will be Best Birds Fly to Heaven. And the third piece will be Dearie, Ain't You Got Those Eyes? So the first piece will be off of C. Thank you. sure when I hit the third G and the third C, I only had one string. And that represents the stinky smell of the fish that Frank the Duval did. Anyway, the second piece will be off of G. G whiz.
Thank you.
the next piece.